I saw a suspicious guy with glasses asking about the crime scenes. He went into the magistrate's archive.
Thank you. That can't just be a coincidence. Our man in shadows left his mark on these cases, just like I suspected. Since we're in the archive, let's look for any mentions of the man in shadows. Unfortunately, I'm not sure where to start. Brilliant, Claire. According to this list, the next victim will be someone from the Back family. He could be targeting the mayor himself. Thankfully, Mr. Back's mansion is nearby. We have to go warn him.
I'm glad you're here. I was just about to summon the police. You see, my son and his bride are missing. 10 years ago, my brother disappeared in the same manner. Then he was found dead in the central square. Please, my family has suffered enough. I'll contact the police as well.
My head hurts. Where is my fiancé? The last thing I remember is I saw a stranger writing something at the coffee table. It was a man, but I didn't see his face. I was about to ask him what he was doing here, but then I don't remember anything else. I must have blacked out. Please find my fiancé. I fear the worst has happened to him,